What timing by the French. Germany perfect at the bottom of the line again. Eric Heil, what a start at the bottom of the line. He brushed off the incident in the last race again. New Zealand, Nathan Outridge spritz the fleet in two. He comes through second. Brilliant from Germany, brilliant from New Zealand, and Delapierre, I don't know how he found a gap through there, but he did.
At mark number one, once again, it is Germany that will take the whole shot, and the rest of the field, Mikey, getting themselves into position. How about France and the Australians and the New Zealands?